Hi guys, this is Amna and welcome to Hot Reporter. We're here in Karachi today with one of my favorite most artists. She worked in JPNA, Jawani Phirniyani Part 1, and she became immensely popular because of her character. Uske baad humne unko dekha motorcycle journey mein, where she became immensely respected as an actor. So that journey from JPNA to Motorcycle Girl, aur ab hum unko dekhne wale hain television pe in a play called Sohai Abro. I have with me today Sohai.
Hi.
Sohai, how are you?
Good.
You're back in action?
Yes.
Okay, so we saw you in Motorcycle Girl last year. साल हो गया है अभी आप आज के शूटिंग
साल तो नहीं हुआ I mean आधा साल
नहीं आधा साल साल हो गया है और इस साल में मैंने सुना कि you were offered almost every big film that was released but you accepted none. इसकी क्या वजह है?
Well, not every film. That's like a little bit of exaggeration. There were some of them, yes. But there were different reasons, Amna. सबका एक reason नहीं था obviously. It's just that I think agar main prime reason I think yahi hoga ki none of them the scripts that I read or heard they didn't speak to me like that like Motorcycle Girl or I'm not saying that just that film but the films I have done few films JPNA or the role that I played in JPNA or what I did in Motorcycle Girl when I read those scripts and when I heard the idea like Motorcycle Girl maine script nahi padha tha maine sirf Adnan had only told me that this is the concept he sent me a video of Zenith and he said this is the idea and I knew he was going to make it so I was like done yes locked like I didn't even ask him ke script kya hoga so sometimes I think there are directors or there's a certain like Nadeem there's a team that you know you trust that way I feel I'm not saying that I can't trust obviously you as an actor you have to work with a lot of people but the specifically the scripts that came to me abhi recent times mein I think unmein se koi bhi aisa nahi tha that I felt like this is it or this is something that I want or need to do ha and uske alawa I think we all know this you will agree with me jo ladkiyon ke roles hote hain women jis tarah ke roles hame offer hote hain wo bahut limited hain abhi tak scripts mein aur wo jo representation खवातीन की है ऑन स्क्रीन आई थिंक इट्स प्रॉब्लमैटिक और बहुत सारी स्क्रिप्ट में वो झलक नज़र आती है मुझे एंड आई हैव कम टू अ पॉइंट वेयर आई डोंट वांट टू डू अ फिल्म जस्ट फॉर द हेक ऑफ स्टेइंग रेलेवेंट और जस्ट के ओ इस साल एक फिल्म आनी चाहिए तो कुछ जो आ रहा है वो कर लो इफ़ इट डजेंट क्लिक देन नो सो कोई ऐसा हार्ड एंड फास्ट वो नहीं था कि मुझे नहीं करनी या ये भी नहीं करना वो भी ऐसा कुछ नहीं है But it's just that अगर कोई अभी भी कोई ऐसी चीज़ आएगी that I feel like okay yeah yes this is the I'll do it but we all know this that you know the representation of like girls and women on screen in our cinema even today it's problematic and there are things and then you point them out and people don't understand and it's very easy for people to say oh she's become exclusive or selective about her work
or motorcycle girl kar li hai
to dimag kharab ho gaya
Sohai ka dimag kharab aur
mera dimag to har dafa kharab hua hai
agar women centric film nahi milegi to ab wo
karegi hi nahi that's not I would love you know this I'm like I love comedy I love those mindless comedy movies also I would love to do a film like that I mean uske liye bhi badi conviction chahiye hoti hai karne ke liye I think ab to aur zyada conviction chahiye hoti hai but Even then, मुझे कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है इस तरह की फिल्मों से एंड आई वुड लव टू डू लाइक अ लव स्टोरी और लाइक अ आउटराइट कॉमेडी
इस साल में कोई एक ऐसी फिल्म आई है व्हिच यू हैड थॉट कि हाय यार ये मुझे करनी चाहिए नॉट कि ऑफर हुई कि नहीं हुई बल्कि यार आई विश आई हैड डन
केक आई मीन आई स्टिल हैवंट
फैंटास्टिक
या I think if one of those roles
women representation done right
yes
like motorcycle girl
yes yes that's important
but you said yes to Sohai Chandni
yes
which is a social project and it's about a acid burn victim
yes
so tell me a little bit about the character and the story
she's a survivor though
okay you don't say victim these days now she's a survivor okay.
yeah no but okay so you're asking the reason why I took it up
yes
So the reason for doing Sohai Chandni, I feel obviously because it's a social topic. It's very prevalent. We keep hearing. हम लोग globally भी सुन रहे होते हैं. हमारे यहाँ बहुत ज़्यादा होता है. हमने देखा भी है. I mean, I've seen girls, I've seen guys, people. But वो reason obviously था because I feel as an actor थोड़ी बहुत responsibility बिल्कुल आप पे होती है. लेकिन मैं इसलिए नहीं करना चाहती इस तरह के project that I feel that I'm a social worker. Agar mujhe ye sab karna hai, then
for
social change. I mean, that's not my primary reason for doing a project like that. For me, I'm an artist. I think first and foremost, I'm an actor. And what drives me, or what the kind of roles that kind of challenge me in a way, that, you know, I have to, like, when I heard that this is the character that I have to play, when Sana spoke to me, Sana Shahnawaz, who's the producer, when she told me that we're making this play and it's about this and this is the girl that you'll have to play, and there was so much that went through my mind, and I was like, okay, physicality mein zahira jo uska wo sab bhi hoga, so obviously it's not going to be a glam role. Other than that, obviously, more than anything else, I was like, headspace-wise, it's going to be a heavy character. Yeah. And let me tell you this, when I heard, I thought it's going to be like heavy. I didn't know
it
was
how
heavy. Because abhi recently, we're resuming shoot next week. But when we were shooting, I would keep telling Sana that, you know, listen, I think I can't shoot tomorrow because I can't explain. I think jab play chalega and I feel...
Yeah,
it does. It does. It's not easy. Aap switch on, switch off nahi kar sakte. The kind of cheezein, jo cheezein usme address ho rahi hain, ya jo jis tarah ki jo noiyat hai har scene ki, wo karne ke baad, it's very tough to go home and just switch off and be normal, you know? So I've been struggling with all of that as well.
Because the film as well, I believe, bahut outdoor shooting thi.
Yes, yes. I think mera sabse toughest drama in terms of performance, in terms of look and feel, in terms of everything, in terms of the effort that I have to put in terms of, like, I thought, okay, you know, I'm so, like, I'll do it and it'll be fun. But when I was doing it, we have a great director, Shahid Shafat, who's amazing. So I would keep talking to him also, and I realized kar rahi thi drama mein jab hum shoot kar rahe the uske beech mein ki ye bahut mushkil, like, there were moments where I was struggling, where I was like, I didn't know how to approach a certain scene. Or, you know, like, I would be unsure, I'd be like, what am I supposed to feel here? Or itne us, because, you know, also I feel it's mujhse bahut opposite hai, because as a person, jis tarah ki main hu, jo character mein play kar rahi hu, wo bilkul ulta hai. So mujhe uski wajah se aur zyada conviction, aap samajh rahi hu main kya keh raha, like, because, you know, I'm not like that. So I'd be like, main hoti to main ye kar deti. And he's like, but that's the thing, tum ye nahi ho. This girl is not you. So imagine that you were this girl and this was happening to you and this was your reaction and this was all that you could do. And that makes me, I don't know, I don't have to, mujhe frustrate karti hai wo cheez. And I'm still struggling with it. I still have, and I obviously, people keep, like, the director keeps telling me that we're still left with, like, itna kaam. So please, like, you have to stay connected. And I try doing that. And I think main apne kaam ke bare mein bahut selfish bhi hun. So I'm connected and all of that. But it's a tough one.
It's a tough one, but we're looking forward to it. I think
I'm very nervous.
Nervousness is good, right? Nerves are good. Nerves are good. So, Koi, there's no film in the pipeline. I know you're very picky about the people you work with.
Yeah, I mean, in a way, maybe. But, you know, no more than that, Amna, I feel it's the script. It's the content. It's you know, when you hear a script or when you read a script, it clicks. It clicks. You know, then I don't really care ki maine script padha hai, nahi padha hai. Agar mujhe pata hai ki these people and this idea, or it will be executed like that. Like, even at first when I heard Surkh Chandni ka script, I was very dubious. I was like, ye execute ho payega jis tarah se hum karna, you know, uske saath justice karna usko, just because even today I think ek wo bhi cheez shuru ho gayi hai, but people just want to talk about this social change and all these things to sound woke. Or to just get on a bandwagon or be like, ha ha, ye to aise hona chahiye aur nahi hona chahiye. Yeah, because it's in, it's the new woke thing to do. So, wo bhi mujhe bahut problematic lagta hai ki kisi cheez ko sensationalize karna apne 2 minute of fame ke liye ya kisi channel ki TRPs ke liye. So, wo sab ke saath main struggle kar rahi thi, but mashallah, we have a great team on board, and the director, he's on point with everything. The producer, Sana, she always, you know, tries to make projects that she wants, the stories she wants to tell. So, you know, we all connected, and it was
like, this is great, but, you know, we've heard that JPN is coming back with a third.
Is it? They didn't tell me.
So I've heard that there's a JPN 3 in the pipeline.
Oh.
Is there any chance that Zoya will ever come back? Because that's a character we absolutely adored.
I
didn't think it would be such a big hit, right?
No, no. I mean, I thought I was playing a character, but yeah, like, yeah, it's going to be good. But
I
like,
told Chhota Sahib, it was fantastic.
Yeah, and obviously because of Nadeem, I did know, okay, you know, this is going to be one
big,
amazing, well-executed. Yeah, you know, and it was. And even the second one. But having said that, I didn't think my character is so wo, like, I didn't, I didn't think so. And I was, and Nadeem, the, I keep saying this, the description he gave me was, you just have to come on set and be yourself. And I was like, now when I watch the floor, I'm like, do you see me like that? Like this annoying selfie girl. He's like, no, but like, you know, I do these little like gimmicks and things.
And
there was no prep. Like for motorcycle girl, there was not, except for the riding, but like there was so much prep because Adnan would keep telling me, Sohai, I don't want to see like your glimpse in this character because this is not you, it's poles apart, right? But for Jawani, I just had to go on set and just like have fun. So I had the best time playing that role.
Great. I hope that we'll see a comeback.
Hopefully, I mean, it's an amazing franchise and you know, it's a great, it will be a great opportunity if it does. But Abhi, I don't know anything. I don't think they...
So just for our viewers and people who love you and who love Zoya, how about a message as Zoya?
Hi guys, this is Zoya and all of you need to like keep watching something hot because it's like so lit. It's like MAMA. Mashallah, mashallah.